I got eyes on a weapons case. Got another tango. Tango number 3.
I'm seeing two narcos here.
Point them out.
The sandbag emplacement, see?
Misinformation, all that cloak and daggery stuff. It helped out with that Sicario El Jefe made me interrogate. And I'd like to say that my afternoon with Yuri and Polito was the first time I'd ever enjoyed hurting a prisoner, but that'd be a lie.
Round just missed him. He's looking for the source.
I pretend I feel guilty about it, but
the lieutenant's escaping.
Not something I advertise. I feel like we can be the bad guy just as much as we can be the good guy. You know what I mean? Like these two lovebirds, for all that bad shit they're capable of, they are just as capable of doing good
shit. Assholes are coming this way. What's the plan?
They've got this reputation as total psychos, which, you know, they probably are, but...
Shit, we got a sniper!
Spotting another tango.
I'm moving to position. Let me get into position. Target acquired. Eyes on the target. I'm engaging tangos. Relax, we're still good. We got tangos, danger close.
Sniper, top of the tower. Drone is airborne. I got a target carrying submachine guns. I got a third target. Here's target number 5.
Moving to position. Got it, that building moving. Got the target. Target marked. Good to go. I'm opening fire. Looks like they're feeling fertile. You guys
guys all good? Damn, I love this job.
Be some intel around here.
There are a lot of lights and switches up here.
GPS says the place is named Yopil.
I don't see any signs of fighting. It's just a ghost town.
I suppose either the cartel or the dogs chased everybody off.
Thank you. I'm on. Let's go. I got a narco over here, by the mine silo.
Just spotted one with submachine guns.
With a submachine gun. Rattle the cage. Okay, we're cool.
Got another tango.
Down. They're gonna see. You guys all good? Damn, I love this job.